What is it?
Once upon a time, it was a clock. The Red Queen. She said that all of the clocks in Underland would be destroyed. I have no idea why.
Come on, McTwisp. You can do it.
I'm not sure.
Of course you can. Roses and clocks, you can fix them both.
Why only roses and clocks? I've no idea.
Really, McTwisp? Stopping time, fixing clocks, and making flowers younger. Is there anything else about you I should know?
I can fix this.
Have I really to drink this?
See that door over there? It's very small. So, yes please, drink up.
Well, if you're sure.
Oh, my whiskers, not now.
What are you doing? Let go of me this instant. Somebody help me. Get me out of here! I'll hide over here. Oh my, red cloud! Harder! Got it! They gone?
They certainly have. For now.
They tried to kidnap me. Can you believe that? Thank goodness you were here to save me. Thank you.
yourself.
Don't let it take me to Salis and Grum! Not the Red Castle! Not again! Trapped! We're trapped! Trapped! We're trapped!
What could possibly scare him so?
Probably nothing, which is to say, anything, everything. He's quite mad, I'm afraid to say.
There.
Is it gone?
Really don't have time for your figments, Air. We have to find Absalom. Rather urgently, I might add.
Thank you.
Bandersnatch, Red Queen's guard dog. My little thing came in useful after all, McTwist.
Indeed.
Bravo!
Well done! Jolly, 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 jolly well done!
Is that really her, Tweedledee? I don't know. No how. Does she remember me?
Contrary-wise, how could she forget?
Forget what?
Oh, I can't remember!
Have they quite finished?
Absolutely, Absalom!
Well, well, it's hit.
Who are you?
Absalom?
You're not Absalom. I'm Absalom. The question is, who are you?
Alice.
We shall see.
What do you mean by that? I ought to know who I am.
Yes, you ought, stupid girl. Unroll the oraculum.
The oraculum, being a calendrical compendium of Underland.
It's a calendar.
Compendium. It tells of each and every day since the beginning.
Today is Griblick Day, in the time of the Red Queen.
Show her the Fragus Day.
Fragus Day being the day you slay the Jabberwocky.
Sorry? Slay the what?
The Jabberwocky there, with the Vorpal Sword. Not no other sword can kill the Jabberwocky. No how.
That's not me.
I know.
We've waited 10 years for you to come back. The Underland Underground Resistance has struggled on. Bravely, I might add. But the Red Queen... We can't defeat the Red Queen while she controls the Jabberwocky. And we can't defeat the Jabberwocky without you. Like the Oraculum says, we need Alice. And now you're actually here, you may not be here at all. Resolve this for us, Absalom. Is she the right Alice?
Not hardly.
I knew it all along.
But what now? Do I have to go up there again? And search for another Alice? And what do we do with this one?
Go find Hatter. He'll be able to help you. He has a unique perspective on these things.
Would you care to battle? Let's fight till 6 and then have dinner. You hide and I'll hunt. 76, 47, 29, 18, 11, 7, 4, 3, 1. And 1, and 1, and 1, and 1, 1, coming! Ready or know-how!
Such a marvelous spin you have there. very impressive necklace. Able to do what we do here. Use your watch, and everything stops. Look, there's a ladder here. Let's climb it. Why is this thing spinning so? Is that you? How did you do that? That's impossible! If we climb up onto the statue, we should be able to see the way out of here. floating in the air. Just floating. You did it!
Dumb's hiding spot. Have you spied him? I get tired of hunting, but I like the counting, yes. 7, 12, 3, you see? Can you spy Dumb for me? I shall wait and count. How'd you do? Did you uncover my brother yet? You spy me. I was invincible.
Not quite up to Cheshire Cat standards, I'm afraid.
I spied you. Contrary-wise, you cheated. No, how? You're just a hater of losing. Shall we start a different hiding battle? Yes, let's, again. Well done to you too. Do take this with all our pleases and thank yous. Goodbye, farewell, see you again.
Here again. Does anyone know which way we go next?